There are a lot of myths about sneezing, like your heart stops during a sneeze, or if your cat sneezes, it's going to rain. Okay, not sure about that one. Unfortunately, neither of these are true, but you may be surprised to know that some sneezes are brought on by sunshine and sex. For reals. When foreign particles enter your nose, they can trigger the sneeze center located in your brainstem. This sets off an involuntary response, which sends rapid signals to tightly close your throat, eyes, and mouth, as your chest muscles vigorously contract and your throat muscles relax. Then out comes the sneeze at 100 miles per hour. This is helped by tiny hair-like paddles that line our nostrils and sinuses called cilia that are lubricated with a healthy dose of mucus. So where does the sun and sex come in? Well, bright sunlight actually causes some people to sneeze as a genetic tendency called a photic sneeze reflex. And sex causes some folks to sneeze because of the stimulation of the parasympathetic nervous system, which fires off signals in some people to not only enjoy the act of sex, but to sneeze during or directly after sex. Maybe you'd like to know more about what happens during involuntary actions in the body? Well, check out this video about body odor. Why we have it, why you smell, all that good stuff.
The guilty party causing BO is bacteria, but it all does start with you sweating, you disgusting monster. Just kidding!
Thanks for watching.